Hey friends, welcome back to another 5 in 5 FAQ, SAP S/4HANA Migration Edition. As a reminder, in 5 in 5 FAQs, we answer 5 of the most common questions we get asked about different enterprise data challenges in just 5 minutes. I'm so happy today to be joined by Stephanie Lanzer, an SAP Partner Manager for EMEA at Cindy and a former data expert with SAP Services. Thanks for joining me today, Stephanie.
Thanks for having me, Kevin.
Oh, absolutely. I'm so excited to talk with you today. And this is an interesting 5 in 5 because this is SAP Solex partner and an industry leader in data transformation projects. We get asked a ton of questions about S/4HANA migrations. Are you ready to roll?
Absolutely. Yeah, let's get started.
All right, let's do it. So the first question, customers often ask us, why should we consider Cindy Advanced Data Migration Solution over any other solution in the market?
Kevin, that's an easy one. So actually we, with our SAP Advanced Data Migration platform, we are the industry benchmark for data migrations on the market. It's highlighted by the fact that we have a 99% customer satisfaction. And on top of that, the SAP ADM tool is the only SAP certified solution out there. We are part of the MOVE program and we are tightly integrated not only with the platform and technology side of SAP, but also with SAP services. So we can deliver for you the full spectrum of all migration scenarios for enterprises of any size, big or small. And we can go from brownfield to greenfield or actually any flavor in between, which is the selective data migration scenario. And here we directly partner with the DMAT group at SAP services.
Fantastic, thank you. So next question, does Cindy's ADM have the ability to support both business and technical users associated with an S4 migration?
Oh yes, it does. It is actually an integral part of our platform. It only does support, it does not only support the business and the technical users, but also the system integrators and consultants. And so anyone, any stakeholder of the project can be accessing our central tool and access the information. So it's really a platform and a system that orchestrates project workflows for all team members in all phases of the project. It provides a reporting and dashboards and metrics. So just by one click, you have full visibility on where the progress of your project is standing at.
Super important. So does the Cindy ADM platform provide the ability to break S/4HANA migration projects down into components so customers don't have to do it all at once?
Oh, yeah, absolutely it does. Actually, most or all of the customers that are facing the challenge to transition to S/4HANA need to break down their huge program into smaller projects. So we accelerate that. For example, large customers or companies, they want to break down the project by region. And in terms of implementation, Cindy has a guiding principle of load early and load often. And this approach, clearly, when you break it down and you have smaller waves, you can absolutely lower the risk and it helps to meet your timeline and the project due time on time and in budget.
Awesome. So another question, does Cindy's advanced data migration enable knowledge sharing across project components?
Absolutely, it does. And this is actually, Kevin, one of my favorite components of the SAP Advanced Data Migration on cloud version that we have. It's the key differentiator with our knowledge tier that we have. So you can have a central point of information on where you're standing with your migration, but also it goes beyond the migration and you use it for data transformations, data optimizations, and even if your corporation is facing an M&A activity, you still have that knowledge available for your utilization.
Awesome. Last question. Can Cindy deliver high data quality outcomes as an aspect of the migration process?
Absolutely. Cindy solution access at actually going beyond the pure migration. It is, for me, it is truly a transformation engine with a strong focus on data quality while you are achieving a data migration scenario. So part of every customer will face that during a migration project, that sooner or later you will have to think about the data quality. So we actually recommend that our core methodology is to start as soon as possible to have a look at our data quality, because only when you start early, you can mitigate the risk. And with that methodology and with our product, we consistently reach a 99% data quality outcome in the end.
We love that. All right, Stephanie, this has been great. Thank you for your time today. This has been 5 in 5 FAQ, and I really look forward to doing another one of these with you in the future.
Thank you, Kevin. Time. Absolutely. Right, have a good one. Bye.
Bye.